Balotelli. Aguero! Staggering! Just staggering! Shevchenko, Drogba. It could get even better! Oh, sensational! Oh, he's still got it. And still, Ayew! Oh, what a goal for Crystal Palace!
What happens from this corner could shape Liverpool's season. It's Alisson! Oh, unbelievable! It is a word that is so often overused in football, but that genuinely is unbelievable. Liverpool find a way, and their fate is remarkably still in their own hands.
He looked to try and change direction, and he's been outmuscled by Vardy, and Leicester are coming here. Vardy with Nugent in support. This is Jamie Vardy! Leicester City have really done it now. They've turned this around, and Jamie Vardy might just have won it. What a moment. A breakaway goal of real quality. An arrow-like strike. And Nigel Pearson's side still survive.
The next 3 minutes could have a huge bearing on where the title will land at the end of the season. Neville, Macheda. Nice drag back. Comes out though via Villaboot to Giggs. Macheda with a good turn! What a moment! The 17-year-old has won it for Manchester United!
Well, what a goal that is, I've got to tell you, that this is top, top class.
Down by Holgate. Xhaka couldn't make the challenge, he would have been off. And here come Everton with Damari Gray.
Settling any game, that is magnificent from Damari Gray.
Wayne Rooney. Oh, he went for it! Oh! His first goal in the Premiership! What a special goal! Incredible! Ladies and gentlemen, introducing 16-year-old Wayne Rooney. His confidence knows no bounds. His first in the Premiership. A spectacular goal. And probably the first of hundreds to come.
Shevchenko. Drogba, it could get even better! Oh, sensational! That really is a champion's response! And haven't they just thrown down the gauntlet to Manchester United?
What a stunning, stunning goal!
Bale's turn away from O'Neill. Could this be the moment from Tottenham's main man? In setting up someone else, he's felled. Webb says play on. Carroll gives it back to Bale, which isn't the daftest thing to do because of shots like that. Amazing, even by his standards.
Well, what a goal.
He started it. He may well have finished it for Spurs.
Top away from the near post. Kelly. Larsson has snappled it back and has a go and wins the game for Birmingham City in McLeish's first game in charge. Tottenham shattered by a former Arsenal player.
Well, I said it would be dramatic. Never did I expect something like that. What a strike from Larsson.
Wickham to Ayew. Oh, he's still got it. And still, Ayew! Oh, what a goal for Crystal Palace! Absolutely magnificent! In the 90th minute, Jordan Ayew, Crystal Palace's top scorer, has surely won it, just as he did at the London Stadium in October. I said there might be a twist in the tail. Manchester United's game is over. So is Bolton's game at Stoke. QPR are safe, they don't know it yet. Balotelli. Aguero! Staggering! Just staggering! He's won the league with 90 seconds of stoppage time to play! United's game was over! They had it! They've had it stolen back! It's just the most extraordinary scenario you could have dreamt of! Where does football go?